Welcome back to Beautifully Broken Crafts, Hauls, and More. It's Crystal, and I did my home walkthrough, and also I did some video footage of me putting the kids' Valentine's Day gifts together. So let's just get this going real quick. If you hear anything in the background, it is the Super Bowl. So there's my kitchen island with my tiered tray all decorated with faux pastries and suckers and that. You know what? I'm not going to keep doing a voiceover for this. You guys will see, and I'll just play music, and then I'll do a slight voiceover for the gift sets. Dollar General for $4, so when the sunlight does hit it, they rub noses together. Excuse any messes you see throughout the house, but we do live in this house. It's very lived in, and we're always busy, so I do my best to keep it as organized as possible, but there is always something here or there that's out of place. You see the large gray blob in the center of my living room floor? That is a ginormous beanbag chair we have that was upstairs in my room, and I made the mistake of bringing it down to the first floor, and now I'm waiting for Peyton to help me get it back up the stairs. However, the cat does think it is his bed. I'll try to add a picture at the end of this of him sleeping in it on a 24/7 basis. And there's Peyton's cat sleeping in the center of that ginormous beanbag. Okay, now we're jumping into the Valentine's Day gifts I put together for the kids. In the very beginning, I showed you guys the sweatshirt I have on. I've had it for more than 10 years, probably. It's just pink, and it says love across it from Rue 21. So for Peyton, I got this glass vase from Dollar Tree. I put down a piece of floral foam in there, and then I covered that with some basket filler from Dollar Tree as well. It's just like an iridescent color. Then I took some felt heart stickers from Dollar Tree and just scattered them around the inside of that vase so you can see them. And then I am going to take a whole bunch of different faux roses. I purchased the three I put in first from Walmart for 98 cents a piece. And then you'll see a fiber optic one that I got from Dollar Tree, a one from Dollar General that was 50 cents I did in my Dollar General haul. And then I'll also put in a balloon, some of the heart picks you get from Dollar Tree, and a bunch of candy and stuff on skewers that I tape onto to the skewers. Here you see me adding in more basket filler just to cover the green of the stems so they're not visible. These two little stuffed animals you see me holding in my hand are from Dollar Tree. One says you, the other says me, and I'm going to leave them taped together like they were when I purchased them and just slide a wooden craft dowel in between them so I can stick them down in the center of this vase that the dowel came from a packet from Dollar Tree as well. Thank you. Here you see me taping some Slim Jims to a bamboo skewer. I will also do the same with some of the strawberry smoothie cowtails, some chocolate, some Reese's, and a few other things. And this is super easy to do. I just use scotch tape and bamboo skewers to tape all of the candy to be able to stuff it down in this vase. Once I was done with the vase, the rest of the stuff I had got her for Valentine's Day, I just stuffed in the gift bag. I attempted to put the vase in there, but it was just too big. So that's just off to the side. And then I will stuff some tissue paper down in here as well. That is from Walmart in their Valentine's Day section for 98 cents. Now we're moving on to marks. I just used one of these pink gift bags I had from a set of three from Dollar Tree. I cut down a chunk of floral foam so I had something to stab some craft dolls through and bamboo skewers. And I am going to go through and tape everything I purchased him to the dolls and the skewers and arrange these in the gift bag to be sticking out. Now this gift bag does end up ripping, so I had to dump it all out and redo it in a new one, but that was fine because I had two spares on the side. Just a quick run through of what I purchased Mark. I got him one of the Dollar Tree Zen Gardens, the little pen that has the level and ruler and mini screwdriver in it, then the mini screwdriver keychain, also a bag of pistachios, some of the cowtails, along with some of the Slim Jims, some trail mix that is the tropical version, so each kid got two pouches of that. Also, I gave him a bag of popcorn and a few other things, some Reese's and chocolates, and also a little glass church that says give it to God for him to put his prayers in. And there's Mark's gift bag completed. And then there's Peyton's gift bag and vase completed. Her gift bag has candy, a stuffed heart, some stuff for her hair, Zen Garden. Oh, and they both got a set of headphones as well from the Dollar Tree. So let me know what you guys think of these gifts that I set to put together for the kids. And if you guys would ever do something like this for one of your kids or your spouses. If you're new here, I hope you choose to stick around, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. It really helps out my channel. And leave me a comment below. I hope you guys have a great rest of your Super Bowl Sunday. And we will talk soon. Love you all.